Carson, more like incarceration, am I right? Just kidding. Just kidding. He looks like he is in the clear in terms of the legal status and whatnot. For references to this, please look up this little document right here. I don't know if it's actually a document. It kind of looks like one. It looks all neat and professional, but it's a thing. And apparently the short and sweet of it is that Mr. Carson is protected by Indiana law or some sort of a law where, yeah, it seems like he's in the clear when it comes to that. So, well, there's good news for him, I guess. I mean, he still lost sponsors, right? And he still kind of took a hit. But that's the nature of the YouTube game. In terms of his DMs and the messages, though, the RFC boys went over that. Ogster even went the extra mile to make a little timestamp of each little thing that he covered. Just like a true king, my cute little pup Augie is turning into a king. So that makes me very proud. But yeah, you could check that out. It was quite an interesting bit. And throughout the whole thing, I gotta say, hearing these DMs, they were interesting. They were eye-opening. They were something. It seemed like Carson was pursuing this more so than we originally thought. Additionally,
the guy just trying to be good friends for him and trying to do what we thought was the right thing to do. But a few weeks ago, I started having some conversations with some of Carson's closest friends, including his former roommates. And in my discussions with them, I heard some things that suggested that Carson wasn't improving in the areas that he should have been. And he was showing signs of continuing some of his inappropriate behavior. And apparently this was happening while I was spending all this time trying to help him. And while he was saying that he was working on himself and that he was changing and that he hates the person he used to be.
You could tell that there were people that were trying to help Carson through his hard time, but ultimately it seemed like Carson was leading them on in a way. And that's no bueno. And that also kind of, you know, takes a shot at Carson's credibility. Quite a bit. It's not good overall. I'm not sure how many more people are going to come out and give their hot takes on the Carson situation or their little stories and what Carson has done, what Carson hasn't done. I think this drama will ultimately blow over in the next day or so. Or it could be right. It could just escalate in the next 24 hours or the next 7 hours, whatever. You know? I mean, we waited 4 years for a pyro story to escalate, right? You know, they're still waiting on good old Keem and that French girl story that was supposed to come out. Let me look in my invisible watch real quick. Like a week ago? Yeah, it's been a week. Yeah, Keem, I mean, I don't know, man. It kind of seems, though, like the gnome himself went ahead. And he decided to go and try to pin this whole... What is it with Keem's obsession with trying to find pedophiles online and failing miserably every fucking time? I don't know. That's for tomorrow or this week's video, where I'm gonna talk about the Gnome King himself and how he is kind of, well, the power dynamic meme. The whole power shift has kind of come full circle, and the Don is losing his power and his mighty hold. It seems like it's going downhill, people. Okay, well, that's all I got for you as a quick take. Let me know your thoughts if you saw the DMs in question. What do you think, ladies and gentlemen? Well, what do you think of the DMs, ladies and gentlemen? But until next time, guys, love you all, knows you all. Catch you on the next one. Peace.